Police say an arrest has been made, meanwhile, in a January shooting that claimed the life of a Crowley man. Stefan Sayas faces a charge of second-degree murder in the shooting death of 32-year-old Timothy Harmon. Police say on January 15th, officers found Harmon at the Northgate apartment complex, suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. Harmon was a father of four and soon to be newlywed. Sayas is being held on a $500,000 bond.